going to do the amazing vampire facial. I know it sounds morbid, but this facial was made famous by Kim Kardashian. She does it a lot. But actually, a lot of other models do it, like Cindy Crawford and Naomi. All those model girls do, because it keeps their skin smooth. And what it does is stimulate collagen for a flush, radiant, youthful look, right? It's not the most comfortable treatment ever. So I'm gonna put a numbing cream on your skin, and I'm gonna wait 10 minutes, and after the numbing cream, we continue with the procedure. It's not dangerous. We're going to use a simple piece of equipment called a microneedle, which has 640, 540, or 1080 tiny little needles that we're going to use to stimulate collagen production and youthful vitality on your skin. Are you ready, Sarita?
I am nervous, but I'm ready.
You're ready? You're pumped?
I'm pumped. Anything for beauty, right?
She's pumped. I love it. All right, so we're just going to put on the numbing cream, and we're going to wait, about 10 minutes?
About that.
Yeah.
I don't like pain.
You know I don't like pain either? Okay. Funny you should say that, because I don't like pain either.
I don't. So numb it
as numb as we can,
right?
All right, no problem. Miss Garcia, could you call that? Could you pass that wrap for me, please? The plastic wrap? Please. So I'm just going to rub it in. So how was your weekend?
It was restful.
Very restful weekend?
It was restful.
Okay, good. This numbing cream is hypoallergenic. There's no chance of you getting an allergy or anything like that. And it actually has three numbing agents. Mm-hmm. So maintaining moisture always helps the numbing cream to, and this is just cellophane wrap from the kitchen. We are supermarket aisle. So you can close your eyes. Right. For this, and then we're back.
Perfect.
All right.